Hello everybody and welcome back to The Sims 3 Seasons Part 25. I have just a little bit of explaining to do. I did not record Friday because my arm hurt way too much. I just couldn't do it. And I'm very sorry about that. I didn't even tell you guys. But I literally could not even, like, I couldn't get on the computer. I wasn't able to get onto my computer until just last night. And even then, my arm was a little sore because I spent the whole day with it not in the sling. And I went to, one of the kids that I watch, I went to his birthday party, so. And, yeah. I'm very sorry. Please don't hate me. I do feel bad, but. Yeah, Kelsey says I'm falling apart.
Jelly.
My grandmother likes to call me her little old lady. a lot of the time, I do have aches and pains, and it's like, I'm 24, but I'm whining about my body like I'm a 6-year-old woman with arthritis. Oh my god. Like, I do tend to say things my grandmother says, like, oh, my puppies are barking, which means my feet hurt. Oh my god, Jack is huge. Dude! Oh my god! He's so big. I'm pretty sure I told you to go eat. Go eat pancakes. I'm gonna send Penny over to the ice lounge over here for a little bit, because she's going stir crazy and she has to deal with children today. So, why is my game being so retarded? I did install that new patch, so I'm thinking that might have something to do with it. So, I don't relish the thought that that's what's wrong with my game, but, you know, things happen. So. She needs to, okay. That's it for her. Stop dancing. Turn that off. Now she just needs to go to work to complete that. Did she just bark? She did. Go jam or something. I did sell all of their festival tickets. It gave us a couple thousand more simoleons. Because I do want to move them into a different house. So. You can read that. No, Tamsy. Eat. And then you can chew on your chitoy. He can read. She wants to buy a new bed. No, we need to buy a new house. Ooh, hey, I know something else I can sell. I can sell all these flowers in our front yard. I don't like them. I don't mind the little blue ones. I don't know what they're called, but these sunflowers definitely get in the way. Agapanthus. Okay. Any more random flowers? Could probably sell some of these trees too. I'll sell that one and that one. And that one. I'll leave the other two. They can stay there. Why is this all the way over there? Oh my god. Okay. Alrighty. And then the child can go do what he needs to do. He's so big. Oh my god. Let's go check out Penny at the... Wow, this place is dark. It's probably because it's 6:30 in the morning. Are there any lights on at all? Turn on all lights. That does not make it any brighter in here. Oh my god. Okay, let's go upstairs. See, it's up here. Not a whole heck of a lot. Oh, there's a foosball table. There's a foosball table. You'd never know these lights were on. I can't see a damn thing. And up here, there's bathrooms. And another little bar thing. Okay. Well, she's not going stir crazy anymore, so we can just send her home. The dog wanted to lick him, so go here. Nope. You can go lick the child. And then... he can give you a hug. And you can check the weather. She wants to woohoo with Jack. There's the bus. Okay. Okay, it's supposed to be sunny, I guess, today. Gonna let Tamsy out. Did Alvin do his homework? Yes, he did. Okay. Talk to friends. You have friends, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, he knows a lot of kids. So that's good, yeah. He can just sit there and talk to his friends. Yay! Jack got his gardening skill up to level 5. He just needs 2 more. No, Tamsy, you're not going inside. You're gonna dig a hole, and then you're gonna chase your ball. Because I said so. When does her workday start? 9, okay. Alrighty. You can clean the house. Jack's phone is ringing. We're gonna ignore that. A sale has started and Penny's day has started. Okay, Penny. Oh, did we run out of gourmet pet food? Oh well, we'll just fill it with regular food. Reach level 5, daycare. I think there is only 5 daycare levels, and now Jack is sick. Yay! Sick Jack. Can I go to the hospital? Nope. Don't really know why. I think it only lets you, like, sometimes during the day, not all the day. Like, all the time during the day. Let's see who we have. Marlene Willard.
Oh, what a movie.
Victoria Cockrell. Stop moving. I want to know the baby's name. And Cherie Willard. Okay, she's smelly. So, change her diaper. Is not having fun. Attack with the claw, toss in the air, tickle. This one's hungry. Feed. You're cleaning the house. Woman, clean the frickin' house. The house is not clean. Make the bed. Make the bed. Jeez.
Oh, dear nervous.
Use the toilet. And then you can continue with your guitar learningness. Oh, she's wearing one of those new outfits. This is so cute. Yes, Riley, you can. You hear Uncle Lonnie? Go get him if you really must. Feed that child. What's Tansy doing? Chasing a ball. No! No, the children are gonna go nuts. Feed that child. You give birth. Ah! Only Jack and the aliens know what happened on that UFO. But whatever it was left Jack pregnant. Would you like to raise the alien baby or return it to grow up on its home world? Parting ways with the child may prevent any future contact with your surprise progeny. Let's raise it. Oh, it's a girl! Somebody did say that if one of my Sims had a boy to name Elliot, if it was a girl, we're gonna name her Violet. So let's name her Violet. And apparently she got the loner trait. But let's make her good. This is cool. He went all cross-eyed. We have a green baby, and its voice echoes. At least Jack's not fat anymore. We should probably buy her a crib. Oh, man. Jack had a baby. I'm gonna put this right there, because we need to put the crib in here. And I am going to use the cocoon crib. I also got the cutesy canopy crib from the store. That is so freaking cute. But we're going to use the cocoon crib, and we're just going to put that right there. Yes, I did get the lullabies and nursery rhymes set. Yeah, let's get the changing table too. Can't freaking put it nowhere though. Put that there. And let's get the what's it called? Baby monitor. Yeah, that thing. Okay, is she hungry? Yes, she is. Give her a bottle. And then you can go and put Violet in her crib, and then you can go teach a logic class. Where are you going? No. No. Attack with the claw. Toss in the air. Tickle. I need to lock these doors against prying babies, because there's nothing in here she can play with. Put Sherry down in here. Damn it! Get out! Oh, that's why they went in there. Okay, hang on a sec. All's up. Lock this door for everyone but my household. Okay. Well, hopefully they won't go in there. Because there is one in this room. I don't know why they don't just use that one. Would like to be having more fun. Check the clock, toss her in the air, tickle her. Is smelly. Change diaper. It's raining again. What the hell? Would like to be having more fun right now. I don't understand what's wrong with these babies. They act like they can't play with this. Maybe I should move it. Probably should move it. Put it, like, right in the middle of the frickin' floor. There. Now you can play with it. No complaining. What time does Jack go to work? Oh, he has the day off. Cool. It's baby Violet. Baby alien Violet. Violet, baby alien. That is awesome. All our hard work finally paid off. Okay, Victoria's good. Does she work today? No. She doesn't. But I'm pretty sure I told her to go to the bathroom. Is having a little fun. As her first snack. Yes, I know, little child, the TV is broken, and I'm very, very sorry. Visit the neighborhood pool. We can get the genie. I think. We can get the genie. Honestly, we could probably just go with the inheritance. Oh! Hey, look at that. Chrissy completed her lifetime wish. Can we move into that house I wanted now? Or do I need to do that again? I mean, either way, I have to wait till Penny's done working, but... because we can't possibly move with all these children. But... has room for a snack. Feed. Has room for a snack. Feed. We're gonna sell the furniture. Oh, we do have enough money to move into this house. Yes. And it's 4 bedrooms, which is exactly what we need. That's perfect. Chrissy, go. Wants to get out. Okay, well, she's hungry. We're gonna send her down to the Spring Festival. Even though it's raining. Yes. Even though it's raining, but she wants to go to the festival anyway. So let's have her buy some food, get her face painted something stupid. No, not the clown, because I don't like that one. Honestly, the cat clown kind of creeps me. She can get a bunny paint face painted, and then she can dance. She's off doing that. Yay! Come home, Jack. You need to fix the computer. Oh! There's a ceremony for Alvin at the school. 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 What the? Dude. School. Oh, that's retarded. Fine, go home. Have some garlic fries. Child's fine. Is having fun. Is smelly. Change diaper. And then you can go to the bathroom and eat some leftover salad. When he gets home, he can eat some leftover salad and fix the television because it's making these babies angry and upset. And then when he gets home, pretty sure I told you to go home since it's not letting us do that ceremony thing, because it's stupid and probably a glitch of some kind. so. Come inside, little kids. Yes, you can go eat something. Where is that other little girl? Oh my god! Would like to be having fun. Let's go play. She's still dancing? Yep. She's funny looking now. Haha. Well, she was always funny looking, but now she's really funny looking. Ha ha ha! Oh god. That's just awesome. Chrissy will do anything that I tell her to. Hehe. Do your homework. Oh god, I left Tansy outside all day. Oops. Let Tansy inside. And Tamsie, you can go eat your dog food. Okay, apparently none of them like the sound of Victoria playing on that toy. Eat your dog food, chew on that. Is there anything wrong with these babies? Wants to socialize a little. Okay, attack with the claw, toss in the air. Wants to socialize a little, attack with the claw. No. No. Damn it. I'm not clicking on the toy. I'm clicking on the baby. Toss in the air.
Oh, with web.
Feed. Tell him to go play. Where is that other child? Oh my god, did she run away? Did she leave and run away? Oh my god. Okay, you need to go take care of your baby. Change her diaper, play with her, give her a bottle, snuggle her, and then you can go pee. Her cry is echoing, oh my god. Okay, her daycare day has ended. Awesome. Rub belly. Okay. Put down Cherie. What part of put... I told you to put down Cherie inside, you stupid broad. Put the baby down. Put down Cherie. Don't make me reset you. I really don't want to. Don't you dare, dog. Go here. What are you doing? Yes, put down the baby. Where? What the f- Penny! Oh dear god, what the hell is going on? Jesus. Where's the baby? She's stuck here. Oh, wait. Is that person going to get her? Yes, okay. Thank God. Oh my lord. Rub the dog's belly and then you can all move. Come on now. Sure. Not that you need logic. At least not right now.
Oh, naughty Zor.
Oh. Go hold the baby. She stinks anyway.
Snuggle me.
Yes. Yes. Oh, Riley, is you stretching? I have a stretching wiener dog on my lap.
She's so cute.
Yes. We have 7,000 simoleons left. Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Where's Tamsie? Oh! I like how she... What the... Hey, you wild horse. Go away. Hey, we get a new car. Sweet. Okay, this is a 4-bedroom house on one floor low. No! What are you doing? Okay, let's see. What's the floor plan here? Well, let me find a light and I will turn them all on. Turn on all lights. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god! That scared the crap out of me. Alright. Oh, awesome. There are definitely 4 bedrooms. This is nice. 2 full baths. Foosball table. Tiny kind of living room. Nice front way. Kitchen. Another whole bathroom. This could totally be like the play area. That is sweet. Horse, go away. I need to change some furniture. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so I've pretty much refurnished a little. I swapped out the stove and fridge, showers, toilets, added dog stuff, mad toys over here. This is Penny and Jack's bedroom. This is Chrissy's bedroom. This is Violet's bedroom. And this is Alvin's bedroom. I did add a bunk bed to Alvin's room because if he has like one of his little friends sleep over, they will actually sleep on the bed. So, that said. Oh, hello. Oh, cool. Okay. You need to change her diaper. Because it's nasty. It's smelly. She needs some attention, so play with her, snuggle her, give her a bottle, and then you can put her to bed. Put Violet there. Awesomeness. And then you can... Oh, okay. What do you need? You're not sleeping on the bunk bed. It's not your bed. You can go to the bathroom. Go use that. And you can not go to sleep yet. He needs to eat something, so he's gonna go have some leftover salad. And Tamsie is sleeping in the rain, really, dog. Go inside and like get a toy. Oh, I did get the dog bowl that like fills forever, or you know stays filled forever. So she is soaked. She can go to sleep, and then he can go to sleep. She can go to sleep. A child can go to sleep. He can sleep on the top bunk. He's chewing a toy. Okay. But anyway, this is all but, I believe, the well, obviously the clothes and the wall decorations. This obviously did not come with the lullaby set. Let me turn on these lights. But you know, you got the crib, the changing table, the baby monitor. This is actually a dresser. Who just broke what? Did you just break my sink? Did you? Oh, no, she did. She broke this sink. You stupid. Anyway, this is actually a dresser right here. This thing's a dresser, see? You got this cute little toy box. The play table. Oh my god, that is loud lightning and thunder sound. Where is Tamsy? Tamsy, why don't you actually go sleep in a bed? This is the high chair that came with it. I'm surprised that it's blue and not like all the wooden colors. This is a bookshelf that came with it. It is so cute. I absolutely love this bookshelf. I love it. Also, there's a little potty that comes with it. That's right there. Right there. And when Tamsy... Not Tamsy. When Violet ages up, I told you to go to bed. Oh. This stupid thing popped up so we couldn't. Okay. Sell that. Go to sleep. Anyway. When Violet ages up, I will show you guys the outfits. Or, I think I showed you guys the outfits in a different LP that I did. So, that's it for this part, guys. Please remember to subscribe, comment, and rate. Also, if you want to like, follow, friend, or read anything that I'm doing, all links are in the description below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!